Very good morning, dear students. Last time we have seen the puzzle, that is, we have seen how to fit numbers in a grid. Now, this is the puzzle only, but little bit different. Now, in this puzzle, as you can see in the picture, we are going to add numbers. So, let us see how to add. You can see in the picture, there are four different colors used in the circles. Bottom layer of the circle is colored with yellow, then green, next layer, after that blue, and last layer of the circle is with red color. So in this, what we have to do, whatever the bottommost value is given in the circle, so first consider two circle and add that value and write in green circle. So as you can see, at the bottommost yellow circle, 1 and 3 is given. So first two circle you have to consider and you have to add 1 plus 3, that is 4. And you have to write that value in the upper circle, exactly upper to the first two circle. You have to write that value in the uppermost circle, which is given exactly above the 1 and 3. Like this, two circles value you will take, you will add the value from two circles and you will write that sum in the above circle. Okay. So here you can see 1 plus 3, 4, 3 plus 3, 6, 3 plus 1, 4, 10 plus 10, 20. Like this, we can complete addition and we can solve the puzzle. Now let us see one more example of the same puzzle. Here, as you observe the picture, there are different circles at the bottommost circle. Values are 10, 20, 30, 25. So, first two circles you have to consider. 10 plus 20, it will give 30. And you will write that addition 30 exactly in the circle which is above of circle 10 and 20. Next two circles will be of 20 and 30, and this value you will add, you will get 50, and exactly about in that circle you will write 50. Then next two circle you will consider, again the value is same, that is 30 and 20 in next two circles. So the addition is 50 and you have to write exactly exactly above the circle. After that, next two circles will be 20 and 5, the value containing 20 and 5. So, if you add, you will get the addition 25, and that 25 addition you will write above the its circle. Okay, now this is finished. Now, this particular line is finished. We will go to the upper layer of the circle. So, we have values 30, 50, 50, 25. So, from this, we will select first two consecutive circles, that is 30 and 50 from the left-hand side. You will get the addition 80 and we will write that addition 80 just above in the circle which is placed above 30 and 50. After that, 50 plus 50, it will give 100. In the above circle, we will write 100. Next two circles are 50 and 25. We will add it. It will give 75. That 75 value we have to write above in the circle, which is exactly above of 50 and 25. Now, we got third layer also, which has value 80, 100 and 75. So, out of that, first two circles we will consider, that is 80 and 100, and we can add. We will get 180 as an addition, and that 180 we will write in the circle which is above of 80 and 100. And next sum we are getting 175 as the addition of 100 and 75. And we have written that in the above circle of 175. And last, we are adding 180 plus 175. The addition of 180 plus 175 will give us 355, and we will write in the topmost circle, which is Now only the single circle. So like this, we have to start from the bottom layer of the circle and we have to keep adding the values of the consecutive circles and write in its above circle. And the same steps we will continue till we reach the topmost circle. I think this concept is clear to you. Thank you.